but she also does Arjuna.
Wave at the camera. Give him a smile. Say la 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 la.
We're actors, you know.
La la la. A kind man.
Chicken.
What's that?
It's done.
They pulled
it off.
This is a liver. No one can eat a liver. We can eat the heart though.
A liver.
That liver.
There's his
this
I want this one.
They're so mean.
Apples.
Okay.
See that white stuff? That yellow stuff?
That's a foot.
Oh, there's a little slip. Holy crap. That's like poop.
Yeah, put them down here. Put them down here. Don't start doing that.
What's that big thing there?
What big thing?
Nothing that you're down here.
That's a gizzard.
Gizzard!
Hey!
Good job.
See, this is the gizzard.
What do they cut?
See, look at this.
Give me a duck, but I want to do this.
Oh, no,
I want to cut this. Why don't you do that with a small duck?
Come on, there it is.
Carla, you do the small duck.
She'll get it ready for you. Then you just stick your hand in there.
Beside Linda.
Oh, she's got some there.
Yeah, I see.
Help!
Go!
Everyone.
What are you making? Okay, show me what you do. You put a yellow one first? Yellow one first. Then the blue. And then the yellow. After the blue. That's the way. How many do you have? And you can make it for your dad and mom's vehicle. That's the way. Okay. Do another one. You got to use all your blue and yellow.
The long piece or the small piece?
Look. These bigger ones, big ones.
Big nose.
Shut up, that's a big girl. Look at my big flag. Look at mine.
You're following a manga.
This is how you test your muscles, your grip, and this is you close your eyes and hold this bone out, and you'll say you've been walking around the bush and then came to this little lake, and you're supposed to hit this right on. But it takes a lot of practice. Naturally, say, yeah, well. So walking around the bush, and I came to this little lake for a drink of water. See, and I missed it. So you do it over and over again. It's to teach you patience and coordination. And this one is, you sit down with a group of other boys about your same age, and you pass this around. And then you test your skill in snapping it, and if you can, pass it on to somebody else, they try. And it goes round and round, and if it goes round twice, then you have to hang it up. You can. And then you come back the next day, and then you try again.
Can you try?
But I had to boil it and spray it with the beans. So those are the beans we used to play it with. But you hold it out the length of your arm. Yeah. Okay, hold it out the length of your arm when you say, I went for a walk in the woods and I came to this little lake for a drink of water.
I went to the walker.
At this little lake. That's the little lake.
What do you say?
I went for a walk in the woods and I came to this little lake for a drink of water.
I went for a walk in the woods and came to this little lake for a drink of water. Well,
try it there. What happens if you get it?
Well, you're supposed to get a little shot.
Is this too long? That's embarrassing. Second. I hope you didn't get that. I'm mad now.
No, I'm gonna do it.
No.
Watch you don't pull your needle through that.
Oh,
that Peggy didn't smile at the camera. rosy cheeks. Okay, I'll pull them through. Is this? Here's yours, Vanessa. Is that your name, Vanessa?
Cut you up.
Are you just joking?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it right here. Who needs a stick? Who needs a stick? Whoever does this one, I see. Oh, I want to die. Oh, hi. I'm kind of injured.
Well, I wonder why they're cutting out their stuff in the over here.
No.
Kids these days, they can do it.
Actually, got a big
picture. Right before I die, look at the doors.
Take a picture.
Welcome. Welcome.
Take a picture.
For your heart.
I'm gonna drill a hole into that genie.
Huh? Your brother got stung yesterday, didn't he?
Back to the kid? Wasn't that you? Hey, can I do that thing? Uh-oh. Genie. He's trying. He just tried it.
Who put a bandage here? Pieces of bandage.
I don't know. I did.
Yeah, get this.
It stinks.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I don't know.
This has to rest.
Ew, yuck.
Whoops.
Do you take all those maggots to the ground?
Yeah, they fell off. You want some?
There was maggots on here? Yeah?
Put your hand through here, okay? And grab it here. You should be able to.
I'm gonna sit down here. I just trapped you after I got to beat you. You're not for damage. I'm gonna be able to see
it. Okay, watch your knee.
Yeah, but you're gonna draw all the
way. A knife would be better.
Knife?
That's for you. Fast on those.
Good. Just make a hole
through those. Okay, you can cut.
Yeah. I'll cut it.
Try and use some knife.
What did you guys get to use?
Put it. That's a storm.
Thank you. Guys, eh?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like going to the bathroom,
man.
Right?
It's like I can rent for my dog.
Go to the bathroom? Huh?
Where did you look?
That trailer over there. This trailer. I'll be able to give you some food in our hair.
I'm mad.
They were? How would you know?
Who's this? What?
Get off.
A good day. View.
Huh?
You guys will be done by the day.
Today? We got to do this all night long.
Hey, oh, sniff. I can hear the piece of beef. Dog meat mixed up with beef.
I know that you did that.
You were watching.
Hey. He's not happy.
Anyway, I'm still looking for.
No, you can stop right there. Let's go, guys. I don't want to talk to Fenton, John D. Cheyenne, or who else was late. John D. Cheyenne and Fenton. Were those the only ones?
Yeah.
I don't want to talk to you again today. Understand me? Not once. Let's go, guys. Brandon, that's gross.
Thank you. Paul, turn around, Frank, turn around. This is my best part. This is where you get your hands all nice and dirty.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Hi. I am the cartoon.
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 You guys are not in cartoon.
How long do you have to do that, Marianne?
Hi.
Yeah, you just have to wait till it gets nice and doughy, I guess, hey? Cheyenne?
No, Marianne.
Is it good?
Hello.
I had some too.
Oh. Hello.
Yeah.
white ones, you need to be over here.
A little higher, but like this back.
You know why, Nikki? Because you keep walking around the table. How do you expect to see? Stand here. Stand still. That's a girl. Thank you, Paul. That's very nice.
I was standing by my dad when he was making bannock. You would have swatted you right across the head.
No wonder you didn't care to learn.
I didn't care to learn because he was so... You need to be looking this way, Paul.
Hey, look at that's some good to eat.
Well, this is making it kind of bigger. And
I'm breaking out the air bubbles.
The air bubbles are going to be broken that are in there. She's going to also use the fork. Just watch. I love this part.
I know. Me too. I love this part too.
You just make a circle like that.
Mm-hmm. A circle all the way around, see?
Can I do that?
No, Brandon, don't touch.
Let's see.
Eliza is the one making the ball.
You're not here, two of them.
Oh, okay. All right, Frank. Okay, here, I'm going to
show you how to do this. I know how.
Okay, but you listen, okay?
You have to listen. Oh, here's one. Boys and girls, look at Eliza.
Bannock like this. Wrap it around, make sure it's pressed in as thin as you can get it in there. You know why?
Why?
Because if it's too thick, it's not going to cook on the inside.
Yeah, it'll be like rubber on the inside.
And look at her!
Okay?
Yeah. A big one.
So you have to look at how she's doing it.
Cheyenne?
No, that's not Miss Rats. No, I'm kidding.
Okay, there you go.
Now, Eliza, can I get you to give that to Paul?
When you put it over the fire, don't touch it, okay? Just make sure you hold it about that far away from the flames.
Okay.
So it'll cook slowly.
All right. Your mom. Wait, Frank. No, she's coming. She'll come.
I'm looking for one, that's what I'm doing.
dainty little drinker. Look at that, see?
Thank you. keeping all this artwork.
Shut up, I'll knock you out.